This is the second episode of my Travelogue series. I'm going to talk about langur monkeys. They are known also as Hanuman langurs. Grey langurs or Hanuman langurs, the most widespread langurs of the Indian subcontinent, are a group of old world monkeys constituting the entirety of the genus Semnopithecus. Semnós in Greek means revered or holy. Píthēkos means ape or monkey. In other words, Semnopithecus means holy monkey. They are also known as grey langurs. They are largely and fairly terrestrial, inhabiting forest, open, lightly wooded habitats and urban areas on the Indian subcontinent. Most species are found at low to moderate altitudes, but the Nepal grey langur and Kashmir grey langur occur up to 13,000 feet in the Himalayas. Grey langurs exist in three types of groups. Number one, one male groups comprising one adult male, several females and offspring. Number two group, multiple male groups comprising males and females of all ages. Number three, all male groups. All male groups tend to be the smallest of the groups and can consist of adults, subadults and juveniles. Some populations have only multiple male groups as mixed sex groups, while others have only one male groups as mixed sex groups. Now I'm going to show you some of the beautiful pictures taken in Mudumalai National Park, Tamil Nadu, India. Enjoy.